Welcome to Natural Healing Guides YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to reveal to you unknown facts about watermelon and why you should include it in your diet daily. Watermelon is a life-saving fruit that is rich in antioxidant and body-enriching nutrients you can never get from any other source. What to expect in this video? Health benefits of watermelon for men and women. Benefits of watermelon seeds. Watermelon benefits for skin. General health benefits of watermelon for whole body health. Health benefits of watermelon for babies. Health benefits of watermelon for the brain. Watermelon health benefits for sexual health performance. Immune boosting health benefits of watermelon. Health benefits of watermelon for diabetics. How watermelon can help your kidney and liver. How watermelon can help prevent diseases like cancer, stroke and many other life-threatening diseases. Watermelon health benefits for pregnant women. Many more important facts about watermelon. Important watermelon facts. Watermelon is a big sweet fruit that is filled with so much body nutrients. It is a good snack for a hot weather due to its refreshing taste and high water content. Most people eat only the pulp of the fruit while neglecting the seeds and the rind, which also have great health benefits. Watermelon is a healthy fruit for everybody and for virtually every part of the body, including the body, skin, and hair. Ripe watermelons are rich in vitamins A, C, B6, and minerals that include magnesium, potassium, thiamine, and so on. Health benefits of watermelon for men. Watermelon is a healthy source of nutrients for everyone, including men. Some of the health advantages of consuming watermelon for men are: remedy for erectile dysfunction. Men suffering from erectile dysfunction and infertility can remedy the situation by consuming watermelon. The presence of an amino acid, citrulline, in this fruit serves as a booster for libido in men. Moreover, the consumption of watermelon promotes blood flow in the body. For treating BPH, benign prostate hyperplasia, in men. The risk of prostate diseases in men like benign prostate hyperplasia, BPH, or prostate cancer can be reduced by eating watermelon. This is because of the presence of lycopene, which is an anti-cancer antioxidant. For increasing stamina. Aging has a lot of effects on men, one of which is a reduction in stamina. This can be remedied by introducing watermelon in your diet. As an immune booster. Watermelon is rich in vitamins and minerals, including potassium and magnesium, that help in boosting the body's immune system. This keeps the body protected from external and internal infections. Benefits of watermelon seeds. Every part of the watermelon fruit has health benefits for the body. Here, we'll take a look at the benefits of consuming the seeds of this highly nutritious fruit. A word of caution though, before eating watermelon seeds, you need to peel them and ensure that you chew them properly before swallowing. For good sexual health in men. The seeds of the watermelon fruit are rich in lycopene, which is, among other things, a libido enhancer in men. Good for the brain. Consuming watermelon seeds are beneficial to the brain as they help to strengthen our memory. For regulating blood pressure. Watermelon seeds contain an amino acid, arginine, which is helpful in regulating blood pressure. In addition, the seeds are rich in magnesium, which also contributes to blood pressure control. For controlling blood sugar. Drinking tea made by boiling watermelon seeds is a natural way of treating diabetes. The numerous minerals and vitamins in the seeds help in this process. Remedy for coronary heart disease. Watermelon seeds are rich in unsaturated fats and omega-6 fatty acids, which help in reducing cholesterol and high blood pressure. These fats and the presence of arginine are recommended for keeping the heart healthy. Good for the hair. The seeds contain copper, which helps in the production of hemoglobin, which gives red blood cells their color and essential for good hair growth. Moreover, the seeds contain fatty acids that help in moisturizing the hair and prevent breakage. Watermelon benefits for skin. Instead of trying a cosmetic product, you should first try to look at what nature has given to man. It is needless to say how fresh fruits are beneficial to the body, much less a nutrient-enriched fruit as watermelon. Eating watermelon is beneficial to the skin in various ways. The following are some of the health benefits for the skin of consuming or using watermelon. Combats the effects of aging. Rubbing watermelon on the skin helps to prevent the effects of aging on the skin. Wrinkles and black spots are remedied by the fruit. Natural skin moisturizer. Eating watermelon is a great way of keeping the body hydrated due to its high water content. As a result, the skin is moisturized and looks younger. Treatment for acne and black spots. People with black spots can benefit from eating watermelon as it assists in reducing acne and black spots. As a natural skin toner. Massaging the rind of watermelon on the skin helps to smooth the skin, resulting in a toned skin. This is partly because of its acerbic nature. For exfoliation. The pulp of the watermelon fruit contains malic acid that helps in removing dirt and dead cells from the skin. Protection against sunburn. Watermelon contains beta-carotene that helps to provide protection against sunburn. General health benefits of watermelon. Good for the heart. Most of the heart disorders and diseases are caused by the consumption of foods high in fat. Watermelon contains nutritious elements and is low in fat, which makes it a heart-friendly food. In addition to preventing heart diseases, watermelon can also help in treating heartburn. Protection against cancer. Watermelon contains lycopene, a known anti-cancer chemical that helps in reducing the risk of cancer. Moreover, the presence of vitamins A and C assists in combating free radicals that can cause cancer. Good for the eyes. Watermelon is rich in vitamin A and lycopene, which are beneficial for the eyes. Eating watermelon helps to promote good eyesight and in fighting against eye problems like night blindness. For treating constipation. Watermelon contains high levels of fiber and water, which makes it a good remedy for constipation. Constipation sufferers can benefit greatly from this fruit. As a detoxifier for the liver and kidneys. Consuming watermelon is a healthy way of cleansing the liver and kidneys from harmful substances. Infections such as UTI, urinary tract infection, and kidney stones can be treated by eating watermelon. For treating gout pain. Gout is usually caused by a deposition of an acid uric acid and its salts in the blood and joints. Consuming watermelon helps to flush these uric deposits to relieve the associated pain. Treatment for diabetes. Watermelon is a natural blood sugar control agent. Diabetes is associated with high blood sugar levels and can be controlled by consuming watermelon. For weight loss. Watermelon contains enough water and fiber content, which gives a filling effect when consumed. This helps to control overeating, which is a problem with overweight people, hence, a good way of reducing weight. Health benefits of watermelon juice. Watermelon can be drunk as a juice. The juice contains lots of antioxidants and anti-inflammatory chemicals that help in treating swelling and joint pains, including arthritis. Other health benefits of consuming watermelon juice. For refilling the body's electrolytes. The body can lose essential electrolytes, which can lead to health problems like sore muscles. The high mineral content of watermelon helps to replenish electrolytes. For deacidification. Watermelon juice contains alkaline that acts as neutralizers for excess acids in the body. Health benefits of watermelon during pregnancy. Pregnant women can gain a lot from introducing watermelon into their daily diet. Some of these health benefits include but are not limited to the following. Remedy for morning sickness. During the early months of pregnancy, a woman experiences morning sickness more often. This can be reduced by the consumption of watermelon every morning after waking. For reducing cramp. Muscle cramps are also common during pregnancy and are characterized by muscular pain. Eating the watermelon pulp or drinking the juice is a natural remedy for muscle cramps in pregnant women. For the bone development of the fetus. Potassium and calcium are found in watermelon. These minerals are necessary for the formation of bones in the developing fetus. Remedy for inflammation. During pregnancy, the hands and feet can get slightly swollen. This condition can be treated by eating watermelons due to the high water content. Good for digestion. Digestion problems are common to everyone, hence, adding watermelons to the diet of a pregnant woman can help to treat such problems. Health benefits of watermelon for babies. Eating watermelon is healthy for everybody, including babies. The succulence and sweet nature of this fruit make it a good choice for babies. Your baby can benefit from consuming watermelon in the following ways. To keep them hydrated. More than 90% of watermelon is water, which makes it a good remedy for dehydration. In addition, the electrolytic content of the fruit helps in preventing heat stroke. For good eyesight. Vitamin A is necessary for healthy eyes. Carotenoids are also essential for good eyesight, both of which are in huge amounts in watermelon. For protection against diseases. Watermelon contains lots of antioxidants and minerals which help in protecting the body against infections and diseases. For good digestion. Digestion problems like constipation result in the deficiency of dietary fiber, something that is abundant in watermelons. Feeding your baby with watermelon helps to promote digestion and to soften hard stools. For brain development. B vitamins are needed for various body systems, including the nervous and immune systems. Giving your baby watermelon helps in the development of their brain functioning. For bone development. Watermelon also contains calcium, which is an essential nutrient for the formation of bones and teeth in babies. Magnesium, which is also present in this fruit, is helpful in muscle formation. You can begin to feed your baby with watermelons when he or she is more than 8 months old. And you need to watch out for signs of allergy if your baby is sensitive to watermelon. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to the channel for more informational health videos. Click the notification icon to be notified of new videos.